Mr. D. Paris is known for his charm, quick wit, and good looks. But at the age of 39, the stress of Rap Island life is beginning to take its toll.
Slowcoach Briggsy thought he could outrun me. Not anymore.
Come on, Briggsy, hurry up! Come on!
Ah! God, Briggsy, I'm knackered. What's this? What's this? Something terrible's happened here, Simon.
What?
This looks like a job for the jokery department. We can solve it.
Oh, Mr. Paris, I've been sent to see Mr. Rose.
I just seen him, but he's a little tied up at the moment.
Who's the longest serving teacher now?
What? I thought you just...
No!
Oh, okay. Well, I guess I'm let off the hook then.
That's more than you can say for Mr. Rose.
Hey, Mr. Steve, you heard about these rumours about all the teachers being killed and the murderer still on the loose, apparently?
I pity the fool who tries to kill a member of the ICT department.
I'm really scared though, aren't you?
Quit the jibber-jabber.
I've heard a rumour that it's Mr. Paris.
Oh, that's scary.
Lying dead on the floor!
We need a doctor! 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 Doctor!
This meeting's over.
Watch it, folks. Do you need a doctor?
No, Martinelli, a real doctor.
Alright, boys. How you doing?
Oh, yeah.
Hello? Looks like I've caught you red-handed. No. This crime has been committed by someone a lot wiser than three young joggers in the height of their athletic career.
Yeah, fair enough. That's fair enough. I can understand that, yeah.
Any idea who did this?
We've got a few ideas.
Well, if you need a hand...
We'll bear that in mind.
Okay, lads, last one to the canteen, it's a history teacher.